Hi, this is Rob. We're going to cover how to trim a video and set pivot points on the Insta360 One X 360 degree camera. Setting pivot points is a way to make your video pan across. But first, let's trim an Insta360 video. I'm using the Insta360 One X app on an Android smartphone. The One X app version I am currently using is app version 1.1.2. When you open up one of your videos in the One X app, it automatically opens up to this page. You can change the aspect ratio of your video here. Currently, I'm using an aspect ratio of 16 to 9. The other choices you have are 1 to 1 for Instagram and 9 to 16, which is vertical. To trim the video, tap here to open up the editing tools. Here's where to open the trim tool. I will tap on it. This is the trim video clip tool. There are two ways to use this tool to trim a video clip. First, I will show you my preferred way. The trim tool starts out with this part in yellow. When you see something yellow in this app, that means that part in yellow is activated. This is to trim the beginning of the video. Maybe it should not be called a trim tool. It is actually a tool that takes you to either the beginning or ending of your video clip, even after you make your beginning and ending points for your video clip. This tool will take you to those points. Down here, I will call it the timeline. You want to drag the timeline to the point where you want the video to start. I want the video to start here at the 4-second mark. This part here, where it is obscure in color, is the part that will be trimmed. If you only want to set a starting point, then you are done. You can tap on the check mark here to take you out of the trim tool area. However, if you also want to set the ending point of the video clip, then tap here. Tapping here will take you to the end of the timeline below so that you can trim the end of the video. I'll tap it now. I am now at the end of the video. Before trimming, this video was 28 seconds long. Now drag the timeline to the desired ending point. Now you can either tap this check mark here to confirm your trim edits and exit out of the trim tool, but I like to tap the beginning trim tool here to confirm my starting point. I'll tap on it now. And it takes me to the beginning of my trim point. I will now tap the check mark here. The One X app processes my edits and takes me back to this page. I'll drag the timeline to the end to confirm my trim edits. I'll drag the timeline back to the beginning. I'll tap here to go back to the trim tool. And tap on the trim tool icon here. If you want to reset your trims, just drag the timeline back to the beginning. Then drag the timeline to the end of a video. Now you can tap the check mark here to set your new trim edits. But I will go back to the beginning of the timeline by tapping this part of the trim tool. It takes me to the beginning of the timeline. Now we'll tap the check mark. You can see all the trims are gone. I'll go here to go back to edit. I'm going to redo my trims, and we will talk about setting pivot points on the video. If you place just one pivot point on your video, the whole video will just focus on that part of the video that where the pivot point was placed. Placing more pivot points will help guide the video or panning the video. Starting at the beginning point of my timeline here, I'm going to drag the video view here to where I want the video to start. I want the video view to start with this view here. Now, right in the center of the video, press and hold with your finger. This appears. You have three choices: pivot point, smart track, or viewfinder. A smart track is when you pick a person or moving object to track, and the video will track that moving person or moving object. The viewfinder up top I will cover in another video. I want to place a pivot point right in the center where that bullseye looking thing is located. So just tap pivot point here. That yellow dot is our pivot point. To make a panning effect on the video, you want to move the timeline below and move the video view to a new spot. I'm going to move the timeline halfway through the video clip at the 14-second mark and move the video view to here, and then place another pivot point in the center of this video view. Now move the timeline towards the end. Maybe not exactly at the end because I want the video to stop panning near the end. I am going to move the video view in the opposite direction and set a new pivot point. I'm going to move the timeline to the beginning and press play. This is a time lapse that I created with the Insta360 One X. I have a YouTube video on how to make time lapses with the One X, and I will put a link below in the description. In this preview of the video, the panning seems a little jerky, but after you process the video with the app, it will come out smooth, and I will show the time lapse at the end of the video. So this is one of the strengths of the One X when making time lapses. You can set the panning in post-processing right on the One X app. Deleting pivot points. How do you delete a pivot point? Tap this icon here in the upper left. This window appears. And right here, restore video. Tap on it. This pop-up message appears. Confirm to clear all viewfinder, track, and pivot points. This will clear all your pivot points. Right now, there's no way to delete just one of your pivot points. This will delete all of them. This will not, however, reset your trim points. Your trim points, your video start point and video end points, will stay intact. I'm going to tap Cancel. To process the video, you need to upload it to somewhere. Tap on this upload icon here. This pops up. So whatever social media apps you have installed on your smart device will show here. I wish that Dropbox would be one of those options. I have Dropbox installed on this phone, but I guess because it's not a social media app, it does not appear here as one of my options. Maybe in a future update to this app, they will recognize Dropbox. So for now, I usually download to my phone by tapping here, local. Okay, that is it. That is how to trim your video clip and set pivot points on the Insta360 One X 360 degree action camera. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And subscribe to this channel to see more Insta360 video tutorials. Here's that One X time lapse, straight from the One X app.